Been on his way up in the world. He's been competing with the top players, even giving tough matches to some of the top Chinese on the world tour. So out here against Chuang Chih-Yuan, showing that he can be strong, that not only is he powerful, but he can also play with speed. When you have both of those columns at the top, you're dangerous. But table tennis, again, so many factors from the short game, the feeling, and tactically, what you can come out with under pressure. This is one of many reasons that Chuang Chih-Yuan has earned himself all the accolades that he's collected over the years. I'm curious to see how this all broke down in the end. We've got a strong statistics team.
Well, he just missed that one, but yeah.